All right.
Let me just do this.
All right. We are back with more Oblivion. Launch the attack. Boomerill and his Aurorans must be destroyed. With no telling what we'll find. Onward. There's no telling what we'll find in there. Shink, 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 shink. I'm gonna drop down. Onward.
We're ready for anything, Commander.
We're ready for anything.
Come on. Are you ready for anything? Guys, I think they might be ready for anything. With all these Daedric hearts. Soul gems, why not? What we doing, boys? For the Beland! Oops, sorry, I hit the wrong one. I might suck this game. I'm not going to attack at all if you're just going to criticize my friendly fire by accident. I think I would do that on purpose. Okay. Oh, actually. Take that. I might need that. Yeah, you're going. It's kind of split up. This is for Anvil! Get wrecked, noob. Went into a circle, I guess. Oh, hey. Where'd all these guys come from? I remember my other bros.
Oh,
else. Forty-two healing potions. Holy shit. Well, they're super dead. Whoops. Maybe I should reload this. So that way I can try to save them. Except they're killing each other, it seems. I didn't do anything. What are you talking about? I'm not hitting you.
Seen anything like these Aurorans before.
Interesting.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Iskendar grants you mercy, for I shall not.
Are you dead?
Show me what you've got. I'm on your side.
Shut up. Alright, 42 potion brooch is dead. Got a lot of potions. Okay. Oh well. Didn't seem like there's anything I can do. They just go and die. Got to put on the social medias that I'm live. Onward. Enchanted iron doesn't have enough charge, eh? What the fuck? Something about that up there. What the fuck? So what, are they dead? I need to call their families or something. Whoops. Bitch. Umaril the Unfeathered. I have destroyed Umaril's physical form. If the prophet told me true, I must cast the blessing of Talos on myself and I will follow Umaril's spirit to a place where he can be destroyed. Ow, bitch. Oh no, I fell. Pretty close there. Umaril is utterly destroyed. I've completed my holy quest. What about the others? Huh? You have completed your divine task. Stop whispering, I can't hear you. Tell that violinist to shut up.
Simply pray at our tombs, and each of us will grant you a blessing. sword serve the Nine all the days of your life, Crusader. Farewell.
What about you? You just excluded in this?
You redeemed my soul from the evil that had ensnared me. For that, I am forever in your debt. The old bitterness that seemed so important to me in life. What is that now? How to weigh that against my very soul? I took the sword down with me into evil. You have redeemed us both. The gods smile on such deeds. The evil took hold of me the day that I slew Sir Caius on the Prior Estates. I baited him, knowing his temper, and then I killed him when he drew against me. I killed him in cold blood with the holy sword itself. I could have disarmed him or wounded him, but a cold pride had taken hold of me, and so I slew him and went to war and never returned. The evil grew upon me until I became cruel, a tyrannical ruler, a terror upon the land. In death, evil held me even tighter than in life. Thanks to you, that all is behind me. Sir Caius and I will go to Atheria side by side, as of old. The gods are truly merciful.
Interesting.
May your sword strike. Isabella has strengthened your wit and charm. Never allow the beauty.
I'm keeping a relic. Are you kidding me?
Lord Akatosh, lends
Zenithar grants you good fortune.
When your own
may you always
grants you the swiftness
master
of the wild. The Great Mother endures.
All that lives
Mara
will die.
Mara grants you
and
her endurance.
All that is dead will live again.
When all else
Arke
fails you,
grants you the will
Zenithar
to reverse the
cycle.
How
good
to carry on.
May you always endeavor Stand to become the master.
Julianus blesses you with his wisdom and his guidance.
Always be
trust
saved
in your.
Anyways.
Lord Crusader, how can this be? You're alive.
What happened to your
it's
eyes?
A miracle. I heard voices in the Undercroft, and I came to investigate.
You vanished in Garlis Mountain. After the battle, we searched further into the ruin and found you next to Umaril's corpse. You had no wounds on your body, but you were dead. I saw it with my own eyes. You did not draw breath. We laid you to rest in the Undercroft. We kept your death a secret. We feared what would happen if our enemies thought you were dead. I can see that. You'll have to excuse me. I need a moment to collect my thoughts.
What's happening
we
to
found
you?
Umaril's body next to yours, but it seemed that you had met the same fate as Pelinor Whitestrake. We didn't know. Tell me, Umaril, what happened? Did you succeed in pursuing him into the spirit realm as the prophet said? Then he is destroyed. We've won.
Then he is destroyed.
I have to tell the others.
All right.
Knights of the Nine, hear me. Today we have witnessed undeniable the strength and the might of the gods we serve.
Bush, hear me.
Slain in battle with the dread Umaril. By the grace and mercy of the Nine, the Crusader lives again. How can this be, you ask? What of our foe? What has
hey, turn around, buddy.
Umaril has been slain by the Crusader.
his very spirit cast into the void and destroyed for all eternity. He will never rise again.
There you go. It looks a little better.
Give thanks to the Nine. By their power.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Crusader has rid the world of Umaril forever. Hail the Lord Crusader.
Hail, hail, hail. Get the fuck out of the way. It's for me. Thank you.
Yes, Commander. Yes, Lord Crusader. Greetings, Sir Knight. Hail, Commander.
Greetings, Sir Knight.
Cool. Where does Bro go?
What is it, Lord Crusader? Lead the way, Sir Knight.
Cool. I wish for thee to follow me. Yeah. Okay.
Thank Talos you've returned safely. Do you have the amulet? Please tell me you have some good news. Ah, good. You should take that to Martin right away. He'll be in the Great Hall reading. He's hardly taken time to sleep since you left.
Sweet.
Ah, you're back. I told Joff. I can see you've had bad news. You didn't recover the amulet, did you?
No, but I have the Mysterium Zarxes.
By the Nine, such a thing is dangerous even to handle. Forgive me. You were right to bring it, but you'd better give it to me. I know some ways to protect myself from its evil power. I don't know. Maybe. I suspect that the secret of how to open a portal to Cameron's paradise lies within these pages. But I will need time. Tampering with dark secrets, even just reading them, can be very dangerous. I'll have to proceed carefully. In the meantime, you should speak to Joffrey. He was concerned about reports of spies in Bruma. I put aside the dark arts when I became a priest. The workings of fate may be seen in this too. The gods can turn anything to good, or so I piously told those who came to see me for advice. Perhaps I may yet come to believe it myself. This evil book was written by Mehrunes Dagon himself and given by him to Manka Cameron. I believe Manka Cameron used it to create his paradise. It should give us the means to open a gate there ourselves. I will continue studying it. It is now clear to me that the only way to stop the Oblivion invasion is to relight the Dragonfires. Emperor, Amulet, and Dragonfire. With these divine gifts, the Daedra of Oblivion have been kept at bay for thousands of years. While the Dragonfires burned, the divine barriers kept the Daedra from making more than fleeting visits to our world. But the Dragonfires can only be relit by an heir of the Septim blood, wielding the Amulet of Kings. This was the essence of Manka Cameron's plot. He was undone only by the merest chance. But his complete victory remains perilously close. We must recover the Amulet of Kings and relight the Dragonfires before it is too late to stem Dagon's invasion.
Interesting.
I hope to have at least part of the Mysterium Zarxes translated in a few days.
Good evening, sir.
Good work. I hope Martin knows what he's doing with that evil book. I fear for what it could do to him if he's not careful. Ah, yes. I hope you can help. The gate guards have reported seeing strangers on the road for the past several nights. I cannot leave Cloud Ruler undefended while my men search the whole mountainside, but these spies must be eliminated.
I will find these spies.
Talk to Stefan. He can tell you where he has seen them. Captain Bird in Bruma may also be able to help. I've asked the Countess to have the guard keep an eye out for strangers. Track down the spies and kill them. Find out what they know and what they're planning, if possible.
Okay.
I'm counting on you to eliminate
We can't afford to let them... We're gonna be spy hunter. Hey, bro.
What can I do for you, sir?
Spies.
You always see them near the runestone at dusk. They aren't too woodcrafty, but Grandmaster Joffrey has forbidden us to range too far from the walls. But it seems that you have been given the freedom to attack the enemy that we all crave. Good luck. We will keep the Emperor safe here. Don't worry. May your sword always strike true.
We got a bro halfway down, it seems. Dusk, and that is right here. Oh, where the fuck? The Mythic Dawn agent named Gerald is dead. As we continue to search for other spies and locate their base in Bruma. Perhaps I should speak to Captain Bird. I found a key marked basement key. Perhaps this clue can help me locate a Mythic Dawn agent's base in Bruma. Captain Bird may be able to provide some information about suspicious activity. Interessant is let's see, quick save while I'm here. Good bit of rendering happening. What's that? I heard somebody, like, yelling. That was weird. Let's go find Bird. You Bird? No.
Good to see you.
They're not birds. Unbirded. Bird?
You really fought that Umaril creature in the sky over the Imperial City?
I would have liked to have seen that.
You could have, just look up.
Except for Gerald coming back from a trip down south, things are pretty quiet. Not much travel right now with the Oblivion crisis. I've told my men to keep a sharp eye out, but I've had no reports of any strangers in town. What about you? Turned up anything suspicious?
Suspicious?
God's blood. So she was the spy? Seems there's no one you can trust these days. Since you're working with Cloud Ruler Temple, I'm going to authorize you to search Gerald's house. I'll pass the word to my men. We won't interfere.
I
trust that you'll handle it. Goodbye.
Ah! I do pretty good. How about you? You a spy? Bet you are. Watermelon. A basement key, that's what we've gotten, right? Fur helmet and a claymore? Basement key.
Good day. I'm
Tegan. Hi.
Herald to Countess Narina Carvane here in Bruma. She requests your company at your earliest convenience. Countess Carvane would prefer if you speak to her in person. She also said to present you with this stipend as a taste of things to come.
A what?
My lady holds court from 8 in the morning until 6 in the evening each day. That would be the best time to see her.
Ooh, money.
Not that I can think of. People are mostly staying. We'll see.
Didn't mean to press that, sorry.
Safe journey, my lord.
Is this not her house? She has a basement key, but she doesn't have a basement. Curious. I see nothing of note here.
I'm so hungry. Thank you, kind sir. Nothing comes to mind. Ah, it's coming back to me now. Yeah, seems I saw someone looking out the window at Gerald's house the other day. Someone I'd never seen before, when Gerald wasn't home. You see what I mean? Now, if you'll excuse me. Oh.
Well, Gerald's dead, so.
Today's your lucky. I'm Regner. You want anything? Talk to Edla. She's just back from a trip south, they say. Haven't seen hide nor hair of her myself, though. Not that I can. Good day.
Interesting.
What do you want? Not that. Good day.
Oh, God.
Stop!
No!
For the night!
I think we're okay.
Lead the way.
You're cool. Everything's good. We are cool.
Goodbye.
I've heard much about your deeds from my people in Bruma. I trust the stipend Tolgan gave you whetted your appetite. Good point. Allow me to formally introduce myself. I'm Countess Narina Cavain. I assume you've noticed all the Akaviri relics I'm displaying. Well, it's safe to say I'm a collector of sorts. I've invested a great deal of time and money acquiring these bits of ancient history. In fact, I'd be so bold as to proclaim my collection the most complete in all Cyrodiil, perhaps even beyond. Except for one thing. A particular relic has eluded me for many years. Possessing this piece of Akaviri antiquity would make my collection complete. I'm of course referring to the Draconian Madstone. The stone is a fine bit of Akaviri craftsmanship. Worn like an amulet, this talisman is said to protect the wearer from poisons of any type. The madstone appears as a snake coiled around and encircling itself. The eyes of the snake are supposed to be precious gems or some such. Through my sources, I've learned that the last reported location of the madstone was the ruins at Pale Pass. Are you familiar with the history of Pale Pass?
Nope. No, and I don't care.
Look, there's no need to be rude.
Sorry.
He served Emperor Uriel for many years, and so far he has done well in an impossible situation. Not that I can think. Please consider my proposal.
How do you do?
How do you do? Check this out. It's like Mario. Bonk! He was impressed. Nice!
For Lord Dagon!
Well, drawn.
Oh man, they killed that city guard. Oh man, that's crazy. Mythic Dawn agent named Saveri Faram is dead. As you continue to search for other spies and locate their base in Bruma. She also had a basement key. fuck's happening? What was her name? The very Ferrum. Ungar.
To see you.
Hi there.
What?
Poor Anora. Is her boyfriend arrived in Scotland?
Greetings, Argon.
She's in jail and she's dead.
What do you want? Let's see what we have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. A good price for a good customer. That's a fair deal. That's more than I'd usually pay. I appreciate you too.
You got a basement in here, boy? Yep. No basement.
Go ahead, please. You hear about Jorunder? He was caught stealing gold and now he's in jail. I bet Anora's beside herself with grief.
Okay.
Well met.
These are a bunch of stores.
What can I do for you? Not the... Bye. What can I do? Did you hear about Brayden Lyrian? Good day.
Well done.
You have the hands of a healer.
I do.
What? They say that. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Seems clear. Armory?
Skjorda, Nordwinds. We've got clothes and armor and... Be seeing you.
Oh.
Spare a coin for... I'm only asking...
Sirach... Blessings of Mystara upon you.
Hail, Sir Knight.
Hello.
They seem clean.
Stop, thief!
What do you want?
Farewell.
Said it's still nothing. Bitch.
You wear the shadows well. Fellow thief.
Oh, shit.
I heard the gauntlet.
Shadow hide you. Hey!
You don't see me.
Edla. Edla Darkheart. If you want to be a marksman, I can train you. If you can breathe, I can teach you. I'm cool. Willing to teach if you're... Pay attention. I'm willing... I can show you some... I can show you...
I can show you some...
Bye.
No trap door here either.
Con-
Can't you see that I'm upset?
The fuck kind of necklace you got on?
I've heard that Jantus Brolus is skilled with both magic and steel. Not that it's anybody's business, but I have noticed voices coming from Jirl's house. But I've never seen anybody but Jirl go in or out. Strange. I suppose I can trust you with this information. After all, if you can help me recover my stolen gold, you may find yourself earning some of it. I know what you've heard, all about Jorinda and his run-in with the town guard. Well, let's just say it isn't exactly all true. I may have let a detail or two leak out to entice someone such as you to assist me. Until you agree to my scheme, I don't want to say more. All I can promise is that you'll be making a lot of money. Are you in or are you out?
I'm an innie.
Smart answer. Here's the deal. Jorinda and I have had a rocky relationship at best. Against my will, I've been dragged all over Cyrodiil helping him commit petty crimes. I wouldn't say we're thieves. I mean, we've stolen things, sure. But we've never stolen that much at one time. Just enough to keep us going. That is until last year. Jorinda started to take risks and began robbing more dangerous targets. Not just lone merchants, mind you. I'm talking about the bigger scores, like estates and tax shipments. I begged him to stop, as I knew that his capers would one day lead to violence. He just threatened to hurt me if I got in his way. I think the gold changed him, I really do. He wasn't the man I met 7 years ago. The few times I tried to say something, he'd strike me or push me away. I began to become frightened of him.
What's this have to do with me?
Our last score was a tax shipment being delivered to the Imperial City. We robbed it, and in the midst of the chaos, Jorinda killed a guard. I was mortified. We snatched up the gold and holed up in the mountains. He said if I breathed a word of the murder to anyone, he'd kill me. I was terrified of him at this point. 2 days later, the Bruma City guard traced us to our makeshift campsite. I was off gathering food, but Jorinda was captured. Served him right. When I went back to the site later, the gold was gone. He'd moved it. What I need you to do is go to the Bruma Castle dungeons and speak to him for me. Convince him to tell you where the gold is, and then we split it. He's not likely to just come out and tell you, so get creative.
All right. I need to sell some stuff. Some stolen stuff.
Hail. What can I do? What can I interest you in? Good journey to you.
Hello.
I'm really tired. Armand Crystal, they can... Well, since I like you, I think there's somebody staying with... Never seen him. But I've heard her talking to someone, and I've seen somebody at the window when Jirl was... None of my business. Have
Shadow
you ever spoken...
Hyde.
Into Jontus Brolin, I'm really tired. What do you want? I can handle some types of.
If I wanted to learn more about illusions, he's the one I'd...
I'm really tired.
Go to bed.
But you need me... Lead the...
I'm really tired.
Shadow.
You're the divine Chris. I'm really. Take your time. For me, thanks. Kinnereth. What? The door. Shadow hide you.
I'm really tired.
Why can't I sell you shit?
Yes. Yes. Broom. What? I can handle some. Please, go on. Every little bit helps. Shadow.
It's my pleasure. Be seen.
I'm Hunmund. Be seeing you.
Let me. Let me do this. Maybe this will fix it.
I'm really.
Nope.
Shadow Hut.
Hold on. Why can't I sell to this guy? Oh, okay, okay. He's only open during certain times of the day.
Hi there. Good evening. Fuck? I'm really.
Yeah,
my favorite customer. What do you got? I think I can move. I think I can move this item for.
It's like he said, I think I can move.
I think I can. I think I can move. That's a good. I think I can move. You drive a hard. A good. A good price for a good customer. You drive. I think I can move. That's more than I'd usually pay. I think. A good price for a good customer.
Shadow hide you.
Okay. I've reached my goal. I've finished up 100 gold worth of goods. I should go see Armand.
What is it?
Okay, so no one leaves this house except for Cheryl. So she comes up. We found it, boys. We found it. I found a document in Gerald's basement that reveals the enemy's plans. I should show this document to Joffrey immediately. Or should I go through these caverns and... Let me do a safety save just in case it's a bad idea. Alright, this is like a normal little cave. Little baby cave. Uh-oh. It's not loading. Force crash it. Let's see. Blunt. All right.
What have you learned about the spies? Excellent work. I knew I could count on you. The gods did not idly choose you as their agent, whatever you may think. But it is clear that Mankar Cameron will soon bring all his power to bear against Bruma. I will warn the Countess of the danger. You should speak to Martin. I believe he has made some progress with the Mysterium Xarxes.
Sweet.
I will send word to the Countess at once.
Hail.
I've deciphered part of the ritual needed to open a portal to Cameron's paradise. The Xarxes mentions four items needed for the ritual, but so far I have only deciphered one of them. The blood of a Daedra lord. In fact, Daedric artifacts are known to be formed from the essence of a Daedric lord, from whence they derive their great power. Not an easy thing to come by, obviously, but we will need a Daedric artifact. Bring it to me when you have acquired one. I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well. Are you ready to give me the artifact? Remember, the ritual will consume its physical form. As you... I think I'm close to deciphering more of the ritual. I hope to have made some progress by the time you return.
Good evening, sir.
Let's go back to our homestead. Where the fuck is my horse? Yeah, just give it armor, and you're telling me that it died? Skill issue. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Well then. I'm giving the Wabba Jack because I don't care about it.
The next section of good riddance to this tool of mischief. You should talk to Joffrey. He needs your help.
Okay.
Farewell, my friend.
Good morning, sir.
I've just received word from the Countess of Bruma that an Oblivion Gate has opened outside the city. It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their... Since you've dealt with these gates before, I'd like you to help the Countess's... Once... Captain Bird is waiting for you outside the Bruma...
Okay. Let's just go ahead and get this out of the way. Well then. It certainly did put itself right there.
Thanks for coming. Since we had the Hero of Kavach available, I didn't think it made sense to try this on our own the first time. We're ready when you are. Just say the word and we'll follow you and...
Let's go.
Show these bastards how we do things in Bruma. We have you right. I've got that one. Right.
What the fuck?
Show me what you've got. I'm supposed to be impressed.
That guy fought Mud Crab.
Die, damn you.
The fuck is this hot thing? Hi. Right. There are new things in the mix. Sexy things.
Look out.
What the fuck? Sorry, King K. Rool.
Look out.
Getting a lot of valuables, at least.
Captain's in charge.
Good, don't arrest me, please. Not that you need to for any. Oh, shit. Y'all just tank that, alright. Holy shit! Guy got annihilated. Oh well. Knights of the Nut! Dinosaur is already out. At least this one's more unique as compared to the other 50 of them. Where's your weapon, dude?
What are your...
Leave. Can I give him a weapon? He has nothing. What are you talking about?
Stay sharp. You'll never take me down.
Oh, fuck, my head.
Here comes another one. I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I do not.
Look out. Die, Kerr.
All right, let's see. Hi. Interesting.
I've got that one.
sigil key. Bird and I have reached the sigil stone chamber. Now to close the gate. Chamber. Spinning on. Now give me your shit. What you got? You also have a shit ton of these. Stormrider. Interesting. We did it.
This is no place I ever wanted to find myself. I don't see how we can. No, we can do this. We have to do this. We have no choice. Glad you're here. We wouldn't have a chance otherwise. What's our next move? Lead on.
Whoo! That was funny. Oh, pop these dudes out. Popped every single one of them out. Okay.
It was an honor to serve with you, sir. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma.
Man, the textures on those mountains. Beautiful.
Good work. Captain Bird and his guardsmen should be able to handle any additional gates, at least for now. But the Bruma Guard cannot defend the city indefinitely. The Daedra of Oblivion are innumerable. The guardsmen of Bruma are not. We need to gather what allies we can before Bruma is hopelessly besieged. If the Mythic Dawn manages to open a great gate here, the city will need a stronger garrison for there to be any hope of defending it. You should speak to the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil, as well as the Elder Council. Ask them to send aid to Bruma before it is too late. Martin made some progress on the Mysterium Xarxes while Bruma cannot hold off the horde.
Okay.
You should speak to the rulers of.
I figured out another item needed for the ritual to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades. Passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself.
All right. He should have told me while I was out here.
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim's day, Alain, Valdemar, Relus, and Khaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. An ancient relic of... May Uriel's spirit...
Oh, this is for the other quest. Got you. We'll continue this. This seems much more urgent.
Well met.
All right.
This about?
I hope the investigation goes well. Return to me when you've found the culprit. While I understand Broomer's need, Coral's own defense must come first. I cannot spare any soldiers as long as Coral remains under threat from the Oblivion Gate outside our war. Good luck, investigator.
Yeah, it just kind of put itself right here, didn't it? This one, I hate this one. Okay, remember the trick to this one is that it's not any of the towers, you have to go in from the bottom. Let's say we speedrun this bitch. Or do our best to, at least. Gonna be honest, I'm surprised that worked. I'm running through this because we're going to do this for each and every town. And I don't feel like doing that legitimately for each one. Plus, we can survive it. Look at how much faster this is. Already at the top. Gotta get up there. I did it. That was insanely easy. So all you gotta do is just grab the sigil stone. You're good. You're good. Don't worry about anything.
I hope the your reputation precedes you, Hera of Kavat. I will now gladly send soldiers to aid in the defense of Bruma. Consider it done. Good luck,
A pleasure to meet you. My duties rely on watching no more than the throne. But confidentially, I will say that Orgnol is taken to asking for money from others to purchase.
I hope the when you I do good luck, investigator.
Oh, hello.
Sounds sad. Right.
I hope I can. Good day.
Just nothing.
Hello, citizen. It's true what everyone is saying. If you run into trouble.
All right. A bit weird. This dude's still... Incredible. It kept all that shit. Hi.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. I have few enough men to spare, but you have more than earned our help. I will send what aid I can.
I'm gonna start for the staticky vomit on my shirt. But also not sorry.
Greetings. You saved the church from that wicked old alien king, didn't you? Well done. I would like to send help to Bruma, but Chancellor Okato has you too.
Got Oblivion Gate here as well. Yep. Arch of a chair. See what kind we got. Oh, we got this one. Okay. This one's a bunch of climbing. Ow. Just a bunch of climbing and running. Yeah. you're wanting to know what I'm doing, I have no idea. Breaking the game. Apparently. Trying to get up there. It worked. Fucking work. Oh shit. Short tower. There we go. Holy shit. Okay. I want to fight these. Let me. I don't have any fucking arrows. Whoops. Hey, ma'am, can you help me? Okay, so if you look over there, you can tell that someone's getting their ass kicked, and you should go help. Thank you.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
You pathetic worm!
You sure gave those damn Daedra what for. It may... You too. Body's still moving. Looks like there's a killer about. Hi there.
Hi. Bonk. My bad. Might as well just delete that real quick.
May I interest you in some of my fine ware?
We got a lot of shit I'd like to sell.
That's a good, a fine transaction.
Damn right. Damn good deal.
That's more.
Go ahead, please. I've heard that you've closed the Oblivion Gate outside Anvil. I honor you for your bravery and service to my city. With
blah, blah, blah. All right.
Farewell.
We did it. Another thing I need to do is find out where... There it is. I need to go get his armor. Okay, so straight this direction. Still got 5 towns to do. Bridge. We're about halfway there. How's even out here? what the hell is all this? This looks, important. Lipsand Tarn. Interesting. Oh, well. Let's try to go get Tiber Septim's armor. Over here. An unmarked location? What's this look like? What that looks like? Okay. Sure. Still have no idea what the hell I'm going towards here. Just the top of this mountain, it looks like. Damn, boy. Is that it? Is there really nothing else to this place but that? Appear to be an item or something. Maybe I'm not done yet. Oh, there's a Daedric shrine. I see. Maybe this leads to that, right? Looks like it might. Crab silhouette? Yeah, it looks like this pass just leads you to this. Interesting. Diverted a little bit, but we found something cool. Hermaeus Mora. Oh, it was a crab. Look at that.
You have not yet followed the path required to speak with the Lord Hermaeus Mora. Daedra Lords, I'll be here.
Okay, what do I need to do?
Between the seen and the unseen,
the fate of man.
What do I do?
You have not. Daedra Lords demand offerings and services. If you want to. You have not. I'm listening.
Was that hard? You have. I'll be here.
What the fuck do I do? Didn't say anything. Hold on. That's why we have the power of the internet. Okay, how do I do? All right. I must have completed all of the other shrines. Okay. Cool. That seems to be the only requirement. Is to do all the other shrines. Interesting. Alright, well, let's go south. Okay. What the fuck? I wonder if we can speedrun this part. See, I don't want to fight that. I hate fighting these raids. It's because they fucking shit spells out. What the fuck? You bitch. How'd you even hit me with that? stitches. See, this is why I hate fighting them. I can't move. There we go. Attention to detail. That skeleton had blades. Shit all over it. This all looks very important. Found the Shrine of Tarpus Septim. Its entrance is blocked by some common enchantment. Let's see. Do you know where the nearest enchantment is? I don't think this is correct. It's different. confused. Excuse me. Here lies Rimmon and Cyrodiil. He defeated the Akavari Horde and brought peace. 2762. Here lies Rimmon II, our second of Cyrodiil, crowned Emperor Tamriel in the year 2812. He fell in battle against the Dark Elves in the 57th year of his age, after a reign of 39 years and 8 months, wanting a day. Oh, fuck off. Go away.
You have freed me.
Interesting.
Sent here by the Emperor Tiber's Scepter to discover what evil had defiled the holy catacombs of Sankut. We did not know that the Underking, who was Zirin Arthas, had risen to take his first revenge upon his former lord. The Underking defeated and ensnared us in his evil enchantment and bound us here to guard forever the defiled shrine of Tiber Septim. Evil will remains, preventing any from paying homage at the shrine of Tiber Septim. Over the uncounted years of our slavery, we have brooded over our defeat. I believe we can undo the Underking's evil magic.
Okay. I see now that I should kill stuff. Let's go and kill shit. Sorry, wrong room. My bad. We'll save that for later. The potion to help make you an atheist. There he is. Okay, real quick, let me this. Okay, like I said, we're going to be going through this. What are you gonna do? What do you think you're gonna do? Fair enough. Have a good day. Wish I could do that. For real. Alright, so we gotta backtrack a little bit. I wish you'd fuck off. There we go. Oh shit, that almost got me. The red one had the chance to just keep you in one spot, and I hate that. There he is. All right. Gotta run through and find the last one of these. Oof. Fair enough. Okay.
Stand aside in the name of privacy.
Okay. The ghosts of the four cursed blades have dispelled the evil enchantment on the shrine of Tiber Septim. The way to the armor is now open. Excellent. Mine. Have the armor of Tiber Septim. Now I'll have to backtrack. Okay. Okay. Seal them in for that root. That root scared me a little bit. Holy shit. Hey, who are you? Excuse me while I just... This whole place looks like an MMO area. That was a pretty cool catacomb. So, I'll put another table over for him.
Progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid.
Stop looking at my dick.
How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim? The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. All I need is a scraping of Talos's divine blood. The blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems. While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual. The third item we need is a great welkin stone. You may have run across lesser welkin stones. They're fairly common in Aeliad ruins, but a great welkin stone will not be easy to come by. They have been plundered one by one over the years due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain one. The ruins of the Aeliad city of Miskarkand. A place where many have perished seeking its great stone. But nothing else will do, so you must succeed where all others have failed. Capital of one of the ancient Aeliad kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. True or not, it is not a place to enter lightly. Be careful. Miskarkand is one of the most extensive Aeliad ruins in Cyrodiil. It was
was the capital of one of the ancient Aeliad kingdoms. You might find Glories and Laments among the Aeliad ruins useful. I have the library's copy at my... The pinnacle...
Alright.
Be careful, my friend. I know you've braved many dangers already, but Miss Garkand is not to be taken lightly.
Oh, good read. Fucking nerd. We got in four towns. We have the Skingrad. No. Shadenhall. Bravel. Leowen. I think that's all we got left. Oh yeah, the arena. Let's do some arena.
Oh, hey there. Nice to make your acquaintance. I'm... Farewell, my friend. May your play...
And who in Shinji's name might you be? Look, if you're a spectator, go upstairs and talk to the gatekeeper. And if you're one of those idiots who thinks they have something to...
Owen. Are you Owen? Yes.
I don't know who you are, friend. But you've got about 10 seconds to tell me what you're doing in my bloodworks before I lop your arms off.
I'm here to get my arms lopped off, dude.
You what? You want to be a combatant? Look at you! My granny could beat you, and she's dead!
Damn, dude.
Wait, you're serious, aren't you? What is it with you people? You walk in, want to be combatants, and your entrails end up decorating my red room. All right, it's your funeral. Welcome to the arena, you filthy pit dog. You're free to fight so long as you know the rules of competition. Now let me give you your battle raiment. It's the uniform of all arena combatants. Do you want a light raiment or a heavy raiment? Here, wear it proudly. And keep it in good condition, would you? That way I can give it to some other suicidal idiot after you're dead. Just let me know when you're ready for a match, and we can get...
Ready? You call that ready? You're not even worried.
Damn, I was gonna see if it was actually optional or not.
You haven't run. You might be ready, but the arena ain't.
Oh my god. Ugh. So many requirements, dude.
You haven't run. All right.
Let's just go. I'm over encumbered. Oh, so I am. Well, this will be awkward. Okay. Tell you what. I'll be back. Why is it weighing me down so much? I mean, a whole bunch of shit, apparently.
Good evening.
You're in good company, friend. Welcome.
Good to see you.
Greetings.
Yep.
I'm really my favorite customer.
Yes, I need to sell stuff.
A fine transaction. A fine transaction.
My God,
I think I can move
how much money I got.
An excellent. That's a. Shadow hide.
What are you waiting for? You signed up for this mag. Get a move on. What are you waiting for? I know you're ready. I already approved your match, you idiot. Get up to that arena and spill some.
Whoops, my bad. That was pretty funny. Blood.
Let's not waste any time. Let the battle begin. Good people, we have a winner.
Got that. She's doing a worm. She's okay, guys. Oh, it looked like. Oh. Hey, I did it. I won.
By the nine divines, you did it. You actually won. You ain't so bad after all, Pit Dog. You may even survive enough matches to advance in rank. Here, kid. This is your payout for the victory. There's more where that came from if you can keep on winning. Now go unwind before your next fight.
Hey, get up.
Stop talking already. I didn't come here to chat, blue team scum.
Jeez.
Crawl home while you
give a fuck.
Okay, so you know, you might.
What are you talking about? Oh, did I not? I thought I slept the fool, my bad.
Okay, so you're not a complete.
An animal. Alright.
We have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team.
Oh, that sucks, dude. Oh, shit. There we go. Oops. What's all this shit?
Okay, so you did it again. What do you want from me? A hug? Take your gold and get out of my face, Pit Dog. The yellow team ain't gonna fight itself, you lazy pit dog. You must be downright determined to get yourself killed, huh? Okay, then, head back up to the arena and try not to die before the gate opens.
All right. Might be a little over-leveled, but that's okay.
Are you ready for a bloodbath? The winner of this match will advance in rank, so the stakes are high. Pit Dogs, show us what you're made of.
What? Oh, well, I keep trying to do that.
All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team. Leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Interesting. Well, I broke the game. Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad. What was it, this one? Interesting. Huh. I'm curious of something. Hold on.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but you're no longer a pit dog. That's right. You've actually advanced in rank. Congratulations, brawler.
Well, Basher.
You know what, bro? Okay.
Sorry, I'm more interested in breaking the game at the moment. It's like, what the hell did I find? This one.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. This match is a battle of the brawlers. Let your voices be heard as these brave warriors fight for glory. Combatants,
how'd I get in here? Hold on, sorry. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. We might have figured out a way just to get to him before the fight starts.
Four wins is okay, kid, but it don't make...
That's fine. Okay. There's not enough time, really, to do it, but I'm just curious about it.
All hail the combatant from the blue team.
Victor, wow.
From the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You.
That's amazing. Where's my mouse at? Where the fuck? What do I do with my mouse? Fuck it. I'll clip it later. What a game can crash. That's cool. I think I softlocked my computer. Yep, I just softlocked my computer. What do I do? Well then. Welp. Soft lock the game. Not breaking it. Well, damn. That's unfortunate. Because now I can't. I'm trying Alt F4, but that one's not working either. Messed around and found out for sure. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can't use my mouse. And my keyboard commands are not working. Let's see. Yeah, none of my shortcuts are working either. Yeah, I just kind of deleted my mouse. Hold on. What if I... Well, see what we can do. Well, replugging in the mouse did nothing. I'm afraid the only thing I can do is hard reset my computer. Which sucks, because I probably won't be able to keep the recording. Let's see. Okay, I think I got it figured out. Glad this worked out. I just gotta find Oblivion on here real quick and see if I can shut it down. Cannot use my mouse for this because it's locked in Oblivion. Where are you? There you are. Okay, well, I found it, but I can't. Oh, Hey, we're free. We're free. Okay, sweet. We're free. So what I did is Control Alt Delete, pull up Task Manager, and I used my arrow keys to find.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome
all
to the arena. This match is a battle of the.
I wonder.
Let your voices be heard.
Oh, okay.
These brave warriors fight for glory.
It don't matter. We'll do it legit.
Begin.
All because I wanted to clip that.
For when that Raymond. Oh.
Well then, I'm gonna try it here again, just because of the. Time to fuck around and find out again.
Let's find out.
Well, didn't do it in time. Okay. Like, we lost them. Oh shit, where'd he go? Were those the ones that it crashed on, or was it this one?
Good people of the Imperial.
I mean, this still works very well, so.
To the arena. The winner of this match will advance to the rank of Bloodletter. Wants it more? The yellow team or the blue team? Let's find out.
Yeah, fuck it. I hope they have like an intercom system.
Okay, so you can fight. Your new title is Bloodletter. You're getting into the real game now, kid. More gold for more blood. Don't disappoint me. You made it to Bloodletter. The next opponent is a Red Guard. I've seen him fight with both a mace and a sword.
I'll be ready. Oh, I'll be very ready. I think either after this match or.
Welcome to the arena. There's nothing better than watching two eager bloodletters fighting to the death for fame and glory. But enough talk. Let the battle begin.
Victory. Victory.
Good people. We have a winner.
All right. So, any studio wants a QA tester,
that was a good fight,
there's my application.
Show that Red Guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up. Come on, Bloodletter. Don't. Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment, but attacks with a short sword.
Okay. We'll do it more legitimately this time. But I'm just so curious about how much I can exploit this.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome
I'm like, can I? Okay, I can't get up there, it seems. Like, none of this I can get up on. Oh, I was wrong way. Probably a trap. Damn.
All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
We could do a little dance. Get wrecked. So I wonder if this room has anything like that. Oh, the fucking pig.
Okay, so you killed the Breton. Don't get a big head. Here's your payout.
So you killed a god. Whatever.
My red room got its paint job from fighters like you. After you disemboweled the next idiot,
I feel like that's what he would say in that instance.
His blood all over the walls.
All right.
Next up is a dark elf. I've never seen him fight before, but he's got a bow as well.
Okay. But yeah, if you couldn't tell, I love breaking games. It's really fun.
To the arena. Just look at the yellow team's dark elf. You can see the murder in his eyes. Can the blue team's bloodletter survive? Let's find out. Good people, we have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Try to make him kick himself. Woo-hoo. Beautiful.
Work, Bloodletter, or should I say Myrmidon? That's right, you've risen in rank. You know how it works. More blood, more gold. All right, Myrmidon. Don't be fooled by your next opponent.
Okay. Quick save.
People of the Imperial City.
Break out.
Welcome.
Oh my god, wait, I can...
Okay. Combatant has slain many opponents with his magical dagger, Shimmer Strike. Let's see if the blue team can end his winning streak.
Well,
we have a winner. All hail
and quick save here.
From the blue team. Victor from the blue.
Hold on. Let's look at this guy. Can we hurt them? No. We cannot hurt them. Those low poly models. Oh my god, hey! That's funny. Rena's broken. That's for sure.
I guess you told that wood elf what you thought of his magic dagger, huh?
You're hungry, Rena. I can see it in your eyes. You ready to...
Yep.
No surprises with this next one. Just a high...
Oh my god. Wait. I wonder. Where's, What if I put you in a corner? Whatever. Oh well.
Good people of the Imperial.
Didn't know because I know it's a
welcome
glitch in Skyrim.
You came here for a fight, and a fight you shall have. But talk is for the weak. You want blood? Lower the gates.
What?
Well met.
Hold on. Hold on, hold on. I really want to mess this up. Hold on. Come on. Get fucked up. Amazing.
Well met. Well met.
Stop talking already.
Not saying anything, bitch. Interesting.
Ultimate. They act all high and mighty until you leave them in a pool of their own blood. Here's your gold. You're cutting through the yellow team like a knife through scrib jelly. The next opponent is yours.
All right. I think after this match, I'm going to call it a stream because I'm hungry and I got some work to do. Interesting. The arena is super broken, dude. So it's like coiling, it looks like. What if I try to stand on it? Oh well. Oh well. I'm gonna do this one too.
There are a few things scarier than an orc with an axe, but you didn't even flinch. That victory brings you up to warrior rank. Well done.
Cool.
By the gods, what do you want? Stop talking already. By the gods, what do you want? Stop talking already.
Well met. Well met.
Interesting. Well done. Yeah, I think that's where I'm going to call it for today. Thank y'all for coming by. It's been interesting, to say the least. But yeah, y'all have been awesome, and y'all have a good one, right? But let me go ahead and save. There we go. Yeah, my dogs are barking. But yeah, thank y'all for coming by. YouTube, if you're watching the recording, go ahead and like and subscribe, you know. Oh, what? Here, pizza. Give my mom order pizza. But anyways, love you guys. And Twitch people, go ahead and hit the follow if you're just watching. Once we hit 50 followers, Paper Mario, Thousand Year Door, Pacifist Mario, Challenge Run. Once we hit 50. So, please, I want to do it. So help me hit that goal. And, yeah. Peace. Take care of yourselves. Love each other.